Hey, Shalom, Shalom. First and foremost, man, I want to give all praises and glory to Yahweh Bashem Yahushua, man. And I'm gonna do a quick one right here, man. This is a testimony, right? Of when I was part of Sakara. It just sound weird me saying that shit. Cause spiritually I wasn't even part of it. You're gonna hear it if you hear this video I was making, you know. Coming back from dropping my daughters off. They live like 40 minutes away. So that's almost 2 hours back and forth. So while I was driving through the spirit of Yahweh Bashem Yahushua, man, I was like, okay, you know, I'm gonna just go in and give my testimony. And that was through the spirit, because the Apostle Elder Gabar, you know, he mentioned that he knew some brothers that was part of Sakari and they had a testimony. So, you know, I received that through the spirit of Yahweh Bashem Yahushua. You know, hey, let me just give my testimony, you know. But this video, you know, when you watch this video at the 47 mark, right? I'm watching it right now at the crib. You know, I'm gonna try to get close. Let me see, hold on. You're gonna watch, all right, we're gonna see at the 47 mark, you know. I want y'all to pay attention. See the lights are green, and I'm already parked. This is in front of my house, you know, and I'm parked outside. You know, I want y'all to pay attention to the 47 mark between the 14 and 17 second. And it's going, you got to catch it. You got to have that spiritual eye. The light's going to turn green. Mr. Lockett, the lights are green. They're going to turn red. And you're going to see right above my shoulder, that's the window on the right, on the left side. The left side of me, not the left side of you brothers watching the video. I'm sitting in the car, the left side. That's the window. You're going to see it right above my shoulder on that side. Pay attention. You're going to see a chariot fly by so fast. And I've seen it so many times, you know, brothers, videos that they post. You have one situation in Babylon. So quick, while they were, you see a chariot fly.
Y'all about Shimmy, I was time for that. So that brother, man, hey, brother's doing the work. And you got the brother out there in Dallas. He's out there fringing over there with the brothers out there. Time for that. So that brother, man, hey, brother's doing the work. And you got the brother out there in Dallas. He's out there fringing over there with the brothers out there with Elder Yashawamba.
Damn. Let's back that up. Shalom. I don't know if y'all seen it. Let me back that up slowly.
Brothers out there with
Elder Yashawamba. Damn, I can't catch it. I know y'all seen it right there on the, woo. Man. Let's go back a little bit. Right there, you see it, brothers? It's coming right there. You see it right above my right, my left eye on the window. It flew. There go the chariot. There you go. You see it? Damn. Let's play it again.
Back a little bit. Hey, man. Hey, brother's doing the work. You got the brother out there in Dallas.
Pay attention.
He's out there fringing over there with the brothers out there.
Damn. Trying to catch it.
Yeah.
Hey man, these chariots are fast. Listen, man, they not from here. They from the fourth dimension. Let's get it again. Call halal Yahweh by Shem Yahushua.
And the Dallas.
Let's go back right there.
Word, you got the brother.
Pay attention, brothers.
They in Dallas. He's out there fringing over there with the brothers out there with Elder Yashawamba.
Damn. We go back a little bit. Oh, there you go. There you go. Let's see. Can't get it. Here it comes. Oh, come on, man. Oh, you seen it? Hey, just remind me, man. Hey, when those Iranians over there in Iran was trying to shoot down the chariot was playing around with them, man. You know, they couldn't, they were shooting so many shots at her. And it was just, you know, these chariots, man, they out of this world, hey. And they're going to be the ones protecting us, man. All praise to y'all. This is spiritual. This is a show that the Lord confirms my testimony to be truthful, man, in the spirit of y'all, Bashim Yahushua, man. You know? Damn, man. I want to catch it. Let me try one more time and go back. Hey, you seen it? There you go. There you go. Wait, wait. There you go. You seen it? Damn. You got to have that spirituality. Yeah, there you go. Boy, let me go back a little bit.
The Dallas camp out there in Great Millstone. That brother was part of Sicardi, you know? With the brothers out there with Elder Yashawanko.
Oh, boom, there you go. Hey, man, Shalawar brothers, man. Hey, just know, man, the chariots are around, man. All praise to y'all, Bashim Yahusha, man.